Need help with your wagon?
Think we'll be all right.
Aye.
True. The barrel's...
Change has come.
Nilfgaard flees, yet here it seemed...
Left their wine be...
Sure you don't need...
I believe...
Were you?
Yeah.
Master Ort.
Probably got held back. You're late.
Soldiers.
Blocking the roads, I know. No matter.
As agreed. 38.5-inch blade. Weight, just under 40 ounces. Silver-plated siderite...
Beautiful.
Been in this trade for 3 decades. Only the best swordsman of the court.
But I- Reputation precede.
The inscription.
Zirael.
Classic Elder Speech runes. No styling. Simple.
May I?
It is yours.
Mm-hmm.
If you've an eye.
Thanks.
Good luck.
Assumes his lands to rule with grace and justice.
If it weren't for us, the Black Ones would have sat here stolid until you.
Is it done?
Yes.
Did he believe you?
I have no idea.
For the cockatrice. And we've a new contract. It won't pay much, but I think it worth the toil.
You've been busy. It's yours.
A witch's sword. Swallow. Ooh, beautiful. May I?
Not here. You'll have ample opportunity soon enough, Witcher.
Let's try it out then.
The Third Northern War ended. The invader from the south achieved complete victory. Robbed of Radovid's tactical genius, the Northern realms could not withstand Ymir's countless legions. Black banners appeared over Novigrad and all Redania. Weary of having dealt with Radovid, while the continent bled, Cirilla, Fionn, and what of Geralt, you might ask? Well, he continued on as before, living hand to mouth, job to job, on the road, ever coinless. We would meet at times over a glass of strong drink to talk about the old days and speculate what could have, would have, might have been.